Alright, we are back. We're playing Hue. This is episode 3. I will have episodes 1 and 2 at the end of this episode because, you know, why would I put them at the beginning? Just kidding. Here they are. Right here, on the left is episode 1 and on the right is episode 2. In episode 1, we got 2 colors, I believe. We got blue, purple. And in episode 2, we also got 2 more. We got orange and pink. Every episode, I get 2 more colors. And before I forget, this is a free game from Twitch Prime. If you don't have Twitch Prime, you should probably get it because it's amazing. I get free stuff for my games. And on top of getting free stuff for my games, I also get
it's funny.
Free games to play.
I don't remember much after that day on the grass.
So if you
I do know that Dr. Gray and
two,
I spent many a time together.
And watching those before you
I would compliment
this.
Him on his work, and his cheeks would flush with a pinkness. He'd notice and change the subject, embarrassed. This work we were doing together, it didn't feel much like work anymore.
I just went in a giant circle. So this makes me feel like it's a maze.
Thank you.
They added pink to this game. Because that's not rainbow.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hate playing around these black blocks, they're so hard. plan. Rearrange all this.
Did you know, Hugh, that every language first has a word for black and for white, for dark and for light? The first colour described afterwards is always red. The colour of blood and wine. The colour of anger. The anger I felt when I was told my experiments had gone too far. When Dr. Gray sided with the university, stopping my research altogether. for all our languages, for all our ways to communicate. It's funny how sometimes we simply cannot. It leads people to do things they regret. To steal, to break, to forget what is important.
I'm trying to make sure I don't miss any more of those. Actually, I haven't been doing this, like trying to run through them to get to the next, some sort of like secret part.
Once a seed has taken root, it doesn't take long for it to grow, to nurture and blossom into something beautiful. The seed of knowledge was planted in my mind, and I wasn't prepared to let it wilt and die. The university claimed my experiments were unethical, that altering the fabric of our reality was dangerous. They were unflinching. My research was confiscated and my contract terminated. Following my expulsion, I was left with no choice but to uproot and move us both far away. I knew of a small fishing village a boat ride from the university, where I hoped my reputation wouldn't precede me. You and I moved into a humble home, which is now where you've spent most of your childhood.
Pink and white. So I think I need the white before I go there. Isn't she at home? Isn't that how this is working? Oh, it's been a little tiny. Okay. Thank you. Why I went back down, I have no clue. colors in a row. So it's going to be green or indigo. I don't think it's going to be yellow. Indigo. Alright, those are our two colors for this episode. I will be back again with the fourth and hopefully final episode. I don't want to make the series too long.